Namaste, this is Steph. Today I'm going to guide you through a yoga nidra for stress relief. Let's begin by taking two physiological sighs, which are two sips of air in through your nose and a long exhale out through your mouth. One more time, two sips of air in through your nose and a long exhale out through your mouth. Closing down the eyes now and getting comfy in your nidra nest. Make sure to do everything you can to get completely comfortable, adjusting the pillow behind your head or placing some pillows under your knees, maybe even a pillow underneath each arm. Remembering it is more than okay to switch positions if you need to throughout the nidra, or if you need to flutter your eyes open and take a break. This is your experience, your time to fully rest and release, and however that looks for you is beautiful. Let's begin with a sankalpa. When our minds are relaxed, we are open to suggestion. The sankalpa is a short, positive statement in the present tense, and we state it to ourselves three times with awareness, feeling, and passion. Wording must be clear. For example, I accept and love myself just as I am, or I am capable and I am strong. Search your soul and mind and think of a sankalpa, your heart's desire, that you would like to manifest. I'll give you time. Once you think of a sankalpa for your practice, there is no need to change it. Basically, you have planted a seed in the subconscious mind. Now say your sankalpa three times silently to yourself. Whenever a body part is mentioned, see if you can bring attention and awareness to this body part. Bring your awareness and bring your attention to your right thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky finger, palm of the right hand, top of the hand, right wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, right side waist, hip, thigh, knee, shin, ankle, heel, sole of the right foot, top of the foot, big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and fifth toe. Bring your awareness to the entire right side, the entire right side. Bring your awareness and your attention to your left thumb. All your awareness to your left thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky finger, palm of the left hand, top of the hand, left wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, left side waist, hip, thigh, knee, shin, ankle, heel, sole of the left foot, top of the foot, big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and fifth toe. Bring your awareness to the entire left side, the entire left side. Now bring your awareness to the back of your head, top of your head, forehead, chin, right cheek, left cheek, nose, right eye, left eye, middle of the brow line, bottom lip, top lip, right eyelid, left eyelid, right ear, left ear. Bring your awareness to the entire head, all your awareness to the entire head. Bring your awareness to your right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, right lower back, left lower back, right middle back, left middle back. Bring your awareness to your entire spine, all the way up and all the way down. Bring your awareness to the entire back. Now bring your awareness to your throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right chest, left chest. Bring your awareness to the upper abdomen, lower abdomen. Bring your awareness to the entire torso. Bring your awareness to your right hand, left hand, both hands. Now bring your awareness to the right arm, left arm, both arms. Bring your awareness to your right foot, left foot, both feet, awareness to both feet, right leg, left leg. Bring awareness to both legs. Bring awareness to your head, to the back, and to the torso. Bring your awareness to your entire body. Be aware of your entire body. Taking time now to notice your breath. Feel the body breathing itself, the natural breath in and out. Without forcing or controlling the breath, just sensing and feeling this unforced, easy breath, like waves in and out. Aware of the ocean of air around you and the waves of air moving in and out. sensing the expansion and the emptying out. Feel the subtle sensation of your diaphragm rising and falling. Attention on the subtle rise and fall of the diaphragm. Now actively bringing tension into your whole body, feet, legs, arms, hands, clenching your fists even. Squeeze your whole body and feel the tension building. Even the eye muscles, feel them tensing. And then let your whole body relax. Let the tension completely go from your body. Even shaking out your limbs and hands if possible. Feeling relaxed from your head to your toes. Letting the feeling of ease wash over the muscles in your eyes and jaw, shoulders, arms, hands, legs, and feet. Feeling completely relaxed and at ease. And in the count of three, bring back the pulsing tension in your body. 3, 2, 1. Feel tension from your head to your toes. Sustain this tension, and with the count of three, come back to complete ease and relaxation. 3, 2, 1. Feel your muscles relax. Feel your bones drop into the surface below. Relax your eye muscles, jaw muscles. Relax your shoulders. Lean into the feeling of peace and ease and relaxation throughout your entire body. Ease and relaxation throughout your entire body. Your breath is relaxed. Your muscles are relaxed. Your mind relaxed. And now, letting your mind visualize the following. Your favorite place in the whole world. Your favorite person. A place you would love to visit soon. A person or animal who you can completely be yourself with. A meal that makes you feel completely nourished. Doing a hobby that brings you peace and relaxation. Someone or something that gives you energy and fills your cup. Your favorite place in the whole world. And stay here for a few minutes in your favorite place. Why is this place your favorite? In one word, how does this place make you feel? Can you close your eyes and bring yourself back to this place, this feeling? Perhaps when you feel like you need to be reminded, can you make a promise to bring yourself back to this place as many times as you need to when you are feeling stressed, and perhaps promising yourself to go to this place soon if you are able to? Bring awareness back to the center of the brow. Spacious awareness. Noticing any thoughts or emotions that might be present here and welcoming them as clouds moving through a vast blue open sky. as your awareness rests in the center of the eyebrows, allowing everything to be just as it is, resting back into the presence that is already here, vast, present, open sky. Thoughts like clouds moving through a vast silence. As you rest back into the medicine of presence itself, could you welcome your intention, your sankalpa, either feeling it wholeheartedly with your whole body, or once again, repeating it mentally 3 times. Deep breath in, long sigh out. One more time, deep breath in through your nose, sigh it out. And now, beginning to sense the earth beneath you and taking time to transition from your practice to the waking world, wiggling your toes and your fingers, perhaps taking a full body stretch and then hugging your knees into your chest, fluttering your eyes open when you are ready and not a moment sooner, remembering how amazing you are. You took time today for yourself to deeply rest, and that is a truly beautiful thing. May you take this peace you feel right now and bring it forth into the rest of your day or into your night and into the rest of your week. Thank you for listening to this practice and for your support. Please feel free to leave me a comment or a suggestion. I love hearing from you. Namaste.